What's going on guys, this is me Mehdi Shakil, and guys, today in this video I'm gonna show you that how you can set up your computer completely crack free or activator free. You don't have to use any type of activator or crack software on your computer to take use of your computer. From the OS to any kinds of software, I'll show you all the alternative and the free version what you can use on your computer to keep your computer completely crack free or malware free. So without talking too much, let's get started. So guys, first of all, to set up any computer, what we need first, operating system or OS. And there are two options to use, and that is Windows or any type of Linux variant. If you use any type of Linux operating system on your computer, then you don't need to purchase anything because Linux is completely free, that we all know. And second option is Windows operating system. And if you are a Windows operating system user and you want to use the Windows operating system on your computer, then there is also an option too. We all know that Windows operating system is a paid software or paid operating system from Microsoft. And if you want to use it for business purpose or personal purpose, you have to purchase a license key from Microsoft. And without it, it will be illegal to use the operating system. But guys, there is also an option what you can use to install the Windows operating system on your computer and use it. Microsoft provides some kind of key, let's say the generic key, to install Windows operating system on your computer or your virtual machine. Using this generic key, you can install and use Windows operating system on your computer. But guys, I also want to mention that not give you any type of authority to use Microsoft Windows operating system on your computer. But that is not illegal too. There is some rules and regulation for using the generic key on Windows computer. If you Google about it, you'll find lots of resource and information about the generic key. So using the generic key, you can install and use Windows operating system on your computer. It not give you any kind of authority to use Windows operating system on your computer. And on the other hand, you can install it and use the trial version. When the Windows operating system trial version end, you will get on your computer in right hand side a text called activate Windows, or you might get sometime a pop-up which you can remove by editing registry key, but I will not recommend that too. So if you want to use Windows operating system, you have to use the trial version or using the generic key, or I'll recommend to buy a license key. There are lots of retail websites where you can purchase the Windows retail key in cheap price. So I'll suggest you or recommend you, if you cannot purchase the key from the Microsoft, then I'll suggest you to purchase this retail key and use it on your computer. But also there is specific rules and regulation using the retail key. So you have to follow this. Or if you don't want any type of hassle, then I'll suggest you go for Linux operating system. Mostly you can use the Linux Mint because the user interface of Linux Mint is very similar like Windows operating system. So I'll suggest you using the Linux Mint or the Ubuntu. And if you install Linux operating system, you don't have to worry about the purchasing or the license key anymore. Okay, now I'm assuming that you wanna use Windows operating system and you install Windows operating system on your computer. And now you want to install the software, whatever you can use on your computer. Let's say whenever a computer user install operating system, next he install the browser. We all know that all browser is free. You can use Google Chrome, Firefox, Microsoft Edge, any web browser. Then after that, we need a Microsoft Office, right? For our document editing, presentation making, or Excel. And most of the people use the Microsoft Office and use fake crack and activator on their computer. And that make your computer vulnerable for the hackers and the attackers. So I'll not suggest you to use crack on Microsoft Office. But guys, there is also an alternative for Microsoft Office we all know, because I already make a video about it. So for the Microsoft Office alternative, you can use this LibreOffice. This Office suite is completely free. You can use this Office on your computer and you don't have to purchase any license key. You will get every option the Microsoft Office. It has the Word document editor, Excel editor, PowerPoint editor, everything. And if you don't want to install any type of software for doing this, you can use the Google Cloud service like the Google Doc for Microsoft Word alternative, Google Sheet for Excel, and Google Slide for the PowerPoint. So this is the alternative you can use. I will highly recommend you to use the LibreOffice or this web version, but do not install Microsoft Office and crack it with any type of activator or key generator. Don't use any type of this software. Okay, now let's talk about another software. If you use your computer for photo editing, video editing, or any type of transition making, then I can say you probably use the Adobe Cloud or Adobe Software Suite. But this Adobe Software Suite is not free, And most of the user in country like Bangladesh, India, Pakistan, they use the crack software and they download all the Adobe software from the third party website. And that is completely illegal. And also using that software can make your computer vulnerable and make your personal data accessible to the hackers. So I will not recommend that too. So now what is the option? There is another option too. And that is called DaVinci Resolve. If I open up my browser and search for DaVinci Resolve, you'll get this first website, blackmagicdesign.com. This is a professional video editor which comes in two variants. Number one is DaVinci Resolve, which is free. And then number two is DaVinci Resolve Studio, which is paid. So I'll suggest you to use the DaVinci Resolve free, because it has all the option what you can do with the studio. If once you learn the DaVinci Resolve free, you can use the DaVinci Resolve free version to do every task what you can do with the DaVinci Resolve Studio. So I'll suggest you to download the DaVinci Resolve as an alternative of Adobe Cloud or Adobe Creative Suite. Using this one DaVinci Resolve software, you can replicate most of the tasks of Adobe Creative Cloud or Adobe Creative Suite. Let's say you want to edit video, you can use this DaVinci Resolve for video editing. If you want to use Adobe Audition for audio editing, here in this DaVinci Resolve software also you will get an option for this. And let's say if you want to use the Adobe After Effects from transition making or intro making, you can do that stuff also with the DaVinci Resolve free version. So I'll suggest you, do not use Adobe Crack or any type of Adobe Activator. The best option is you can use the DaVinci Resolve software as an alternative of Adobe. And let's say you want photo editing. What you will do? So there is another software called GIMP. Using this software, you can do the basic photo editing. And also you can make the thumbnail making, color correction, all of this stuff with this GIMP software. But if you are used to with Adobe Photoshop and you like the UI of Adobe Photoshop and you know how to use the Adobe Photoshop and you want to use a similar alternative, then there is another option too, which is called Photopea. Photopea is an online-based photo editing service. Using this service, you can get the exact same UI of Adobe Photoshop. Mostly all of my thumbnail I make using this Photopea software. You can see on my screen that the UI is pretty same like the Adobe Photoshop. But guys, there is a problem that there is have some ads. But we want to use the Adobe Photoshop UI for free like this, then we have to consider this ad, or you can also, there is an option to purchase it. You can use the free version or you can use the premium version only for $4. Guys, this is not any type of paid promotion. I just use this software on my computer and that's why I'm making this video, so that you can know about all of this software and can use all of this software on your computer without any type of crack. Now let's talk about the simple video editing or screen capturing. Most of the people use the Camtasia, and most of the people also use the crack to use this Camtasia software for video editing and for screen recording. But guys, there is also another option for this. And the option is OBS. Using this OBS software, you can record your screen completely in full HD resolution in MKV and also in MP4 format. So this is the best alternative for your screen recorder. And for Camtasia video editing, you can use the software called OpenShot. The UI of this OpenShot video editing software is pretty same like the Camtasia and it is completely free. So I will suggest you to install this software. And if you use this kind of software, you don't have to use any type of crack or activator or key generator on your computer. We all know guys that this type of activator key generator is not legal and it also can harm our data and our computer and our personal life also. So that's why I'm suggesting you do not use any type of crack software on your computer. And the best thing you can do, you can use all the free alternative of this software. Now guys, let's talk another software we almost use in our computer for downloading. The Internet Download Manager, and it's also a paid software. But I know guys that most of the people use this IDM using the crack or activator. And now we all know that how it can harm our computer and our personal data. So there is a free alternative of it. You can use the free download manager. Here it is, the free download manager. I use this software for downloading audio, video or any type of file. So you can use the free download manager. Just take your browser and search for free download manager, and you will get the option to download this free download manager on your computer, and you can use it completely for free. So guys, this is all the software I use in my computer, and I do not use any type of crack or activator in this computer. And like this, you can easily set up your computer completely free without using any type of crack and activator, and that can keep you more secure from the hackers or attackers to get access to your data and your system. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video, and now you know that how you can set up your computer without using any type of crack or any type of activator. So guys, if this video helped you, then give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friends who use the crack software on their computer. If you want to use any type of software which is not free and you have to pay for it, then what you can do, you can just go to Google, type the name of that software, and beside this type alternative, and you will get different type of software what you can use the alternative of that software. That's how I set up my computer, and I don't use any type of crack or activator in my computer and make myself secure and my data safe. So guys, that's all for today. Thanks for your watching. I'm Mehdi Shakil. You are watching Hashtag Tutorial, and I'm signing out.